This week on The Next List, I'd like to introduce you to two extraordinary innovators, Jennifer Palka and Dan Selleck. Both are elevating the power of coders, programmers, and technologists to change the world in unexpected ways. Jennifer is the founder of Code for America. It's a nonprofit that takes the smartest programmers, web designers, and technologists from places like Google and Apple and drops them into city halls all over the country. She thinks geeks can fix government.
It's really remarkable when you think of how much what we don't like about government, we the people created. So if we created it, we can also fix it.
Dan Selleck is also using technology to fill a need with his adult students on the autism spectrum.
We want to be the Apple of autism.
He's teaching them to code, write apps, and make a living in the tech industry. Join me this Saturday, 2:30 Eastern, on The Next List.